cause they taking over like real ain't cool no more. No more these days, don't nobody show love. So instead of lending a helping hand, they wanna see blood. I know that God be so mad. Some daughters disrespect they mothers like sons do they dads. I just don't know what to do. I'm struggling just to make it home. But what about you? These days seem like the definition of real to change. Like today is cool to drop salt on your partner's name. It's cool to shake your homie's hand but then go sex his dame. She pregnant and your homie think it's his, that's a shame. Seem like today is cool to be gay, cause these women be having more women than Joseph McVay. And it seem like none of my partners ain't partners no more. They all enemies, acting like they down with me. I know they just pretend to be. Mama get beat by dad, and you look just like your father, so mama treat you bad. You feel like you're something your parents wish they never had. That's the reason you out all night and never at the pad. Better to whoop somebody's ass, but that ain't the solution. Then you'll be like me and end up in an institution. Now I don't know you, I'm just trying to make a contribution. Hoping you don't end up on death row looking at execution. Lethal injection or electrocution, or even worse, somebody you disrespected comes and puts you in the dirt. I know if you can't get rid of your tension, living hurts. Just try to vent your frustration doing something that won't prepare you to ride in the hearse. It's easier said than done. Soon as you solve a problem, you're facing another one. Deal with one player hater and hear another one come. Deserving a whole cake but end up with nothing but crumb. I know you feel like you're done, but the devil is a lie. Trying to make you think he's down with you and God wants you to die. Well, tell me why he sent his son here to be crucified. On a cross with a crown of thorns on his head and a spear in his side. He hung, bled, and died, but it ain't gonna never change. Those of us that are hard-headed gon' end up in the flame. Worshiping idol gods like power and money, man. I did it myself, but realized I had to change. Knowing my people won't do the same. These days seem like wherever I go, the fake taking over like real ain't cool no more. Don't nobody show love. Instead of lending a helping hand, they wanna see blood. I know that God be so mad. Some daughters disrespect they mothers like sons do they dads. I just don't know what to do. I'm struggling just to make it home. What about you?